A drug dealer is sentenced in Muskingum County to at least 16 and a half years in prison for running a major drug ring. Deangelo Tellis is sentenced to between 16 and a half to 22 years in prison. The Muskingum County Prosecutor's Office says he was charged after a four-year investigation with six trap houses throughout multiple states. He moved hundreds of pounds of meth, fentanyl, cocaine, and other drugs.